viewers, welcome to Elimu TV, a station where you watch and learn. I'm your tutor, Philaris Tirit. Today we're going to look at English Form 1, Lesson 13. Our topic will be on listening and speaking, and our subtopic today will be on trickster narratives. So I expect you, at the end of the lesson as a learner, to be able to define what is a trickster narrative, and identify the features of a trickster narrative, also the functions of trickster narrative. And we begin with defining what is a trickster narrative. You can say, a trickster narrative is the one in which the hero tricks other characters. A trickster narrative is the one in which the hero tricks other characters. And we have trickster narrative depending on the location. For instance, in East Africa, in East Africa stories, we have the character who plays this role is the hare. The hare uses his wits and intelligence to trick bigger animals, and in most cases gets away with it. In West Africa, the oral narrative role is always played by the Anansi the spider, whereas in American folktales, the trickster stories is always referred or is always the character who plays this role is Brother Rabbit. So, and we have said in most of this story, the character who plays this role uses his wits and intelligence to trick bigger animals, and in most cases gets away with it. Most animal characters in folktales represent certain traits in human beings, and that is the people who play tricks on others in order to survive, and we have such people in our communities. So we begin with a trickster character. The hare tricks bigger animals, and this proves he is clever than other animals. The implication is that the hare represents the little but clever people in our society who uses their brains to survive. As we listen to the adventures of the hare with admiration, we laugh at the foolishness and gullibility of the bigger animals. In other words, we can say the hare is used in this narrative to symbolically make fun of people in positions of power and authority, but who take small people for granted. If we look at the characteristics of a trickster narrative openly questions, disrupts, or mocks authority. They are often male and are fond of breaking rules, boasting, and playing tricks on both humans and gods. Most of the oral narrative are derived from the environment. Many cultures have tales of the trickster, a crafty being who uses cunning to get food, steal precious possession, or simply mischief. And if we look in our communities, we can see that in most of the stories, we find out that it's the hare. Maybe, for instance, we can have another tale such as the hare and the hyena. They both agree on killing their mothers so that they survive, maybe during the farming time. But we see the hare hiding his mother in the banana plantation, and in the end, the hyena is deceived and kills his mother, only to find out that the hare did not do the same. And so in most of these stories, we find out that small animal tends to get away with it and make fun of the big animals, which tend to regard them as foolish. And most of these stories are derived from the environment in which we live in, so we can look at the functions of trickster narrative. Most of these stories are used for entertainment purposes. They can be used to entertain children before a meal is ready. They are used for educational purposes. They are used to educate children on the environment. They are used to sharpen the children's wits, for instance, telling them about an intelligent character and a foolish character. They are used to enhance observation. They are used to enhance observation in such a way that the children should relate to the environment in which they live in, because we also have people of the same characters within of our society. They also help in speech training. They help in speech training as a child gets to learn about new words in every story. For this and much more on trickster narrative, you can refer them to Excelling in English, Students Book 1, third edition, printed by the Kenya Literature Bureau. You can also reach out to us on content, maybe on Trickster Narrative and others through our SMS line as posted YouTube at Elimu TV, Facebook at Elimu TV, while on Twitter as at Elimu TV underscore KE. Thank you for the lesson. Till next time.